Hello, I'm James Fitzmaurice, and today I am admitting to myself that I have an irrational fear of sharks. I am here at Ping Pong Therapy. And sometimes to relieve my stress, I play ping pong, and it helps me get over some of the fear. Anywho, it all started one day when I was in the Caribbean, swimming to the boat, and I saw a nurse shark, and after that, I've never been the same. So there you go, and there you have it. Other than that, I've always loved the ocean. Thank you.